This was our state qualifier, Lakeshore BMX 2016. We raced Friday night, Saturday morning, and our DK Gold Cup was today, Sunday. Everything went great. Weather came together. The track is awesome, in my opinion. Lots of great families showed up today. There was a lot of great racing today, a lot of close racing, a lot of great moves done in the turns, a few crashes. Overall, everything was great. I had a great time, and track did well, and all the out-of-town people complimented everything. I think everyone had a good time. I am involved in a handful of sports, and nobody is as helpful and polite and friendly to their opponents in any other sport that I have ever seen more than BMX. I was racing a guy today, and I lent him some pedals. I may have given him something to beat me, and I helped him out to get him on the track to race against me. And I would do the same thing to somebody who was racing against one of my kids. And I've seen tons of people here do the same exact thing. And I can't imagine somebody lending a kid soccer cleats to go out and play against his kid. I don't think anything like that would ever happen in any other sport. And we do that on a daily basis. It's totally like a family. Everybody wants to help everybody. We don't want to see our kids lose, but we love watching everyone do well. And there is no bad blood. We crash into each other, and we come off the track and shake hands, and it's racing. It happens. Okay, Lakeshore BMX, we race May through October. Saturday mornings we race. Registration is 9:30 to 11, and we race around noon. And we also race on Wednesday evenings. Registration is 5:30 to 7, and we race immediately after that. We regularly have 17 to 20 motos on an average local race, 50 some riders. It's a great time. Everyone's friendly. The greatest people I've ever met are down here. You can find us at lakeshorebmx.com, and we are on Facebook, Lakeshore BMX.